It's Monday. It's time for the weekly tag presented by the lovely Miss Jasmine. And you have graced us with 5 questions of Christmas tags number 4. So that means that that's over with. Now it'll be New Year's tags. Anyway, and you shall get, oh God, I don't even know what you don't get out of me, to tell you the honest truth. But you ask 5 questions, and this biggest dork on YouTube will answer your 5 questions. Will you say you're on the naughty or nice list? Naughty list. And I'm not going to go into details why. As a kid, did you try peeking what gifts you had or got or getting, whichever way you want to put it? Yeah. What kid doesn't? They know where they are hidden. Who doesn't go snooping? And that was bad for that. Then I figure, oh yeah, I got what I wanted. Never worked out that way. Number 3. Have you ever gone out Christmas caroling? Like I said last week, no. 1. It's too cold to stand around freezing and singing. And holding a little book and singing the carols. The way I look at it is, actually, you don't sing Christmas carols, actually know the words. But the answer is no. If you had someone outside your home caroling, will you go out and give them and listen and give them money? No. I'd rather dump a pot of oil on them. I don't need people coming to my door to be especially out of harmony or whatever. And plus, I'm listening to all the Christmas carols on the radio, and it's like, it's driving me crazy. And if you could be in a Christmas movie, what would it be and why? Now, Jasmine, I think you should know this answer and we'll give you A Christmas Carol. And who will I be playing? Ebenezer Scrooge. But I would change the ending. Like at the end, he became the well-known citizen and was good at Christmas time. Not for me. Because as I said, Christmas to me is just another day. And everything else. And if people want Christmas day off, okay, that's fine. But me, I couldn't care less. And those are my answers. From the biggest dork on YouTube to you. Until we see each other again, have a very Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and also have a joyful New Year. Until your next tag in the New Year, you take care.